have to warn you that the next time you disobey orders will mean the end of your military career. As a private citizen, I want to thank you for what you've done this day.
That's good to hear.
Now take me to see the others.
Hold it back, please. No pushing, no pushing.
I'm sorry about this, Commander.
I don't think they're going to leave until you say a few words.
I agree.
If that's what it takes.
It's good to be free. It's good to know that after all our years of struggle, Bajor is finally free.
Yes, it is good to be free. Well, it really is you, isn't it?
Lee Nollis.
I'm Minister Jaro Asa, and I can't tell you how delighted I am to welcome you home.
Believe me, it is a pleasure to be here.
Would you mind if I address the crowd? You can't expect a politician to give up an opportunity like this.
You go right ahead.
Thank you. Fellow Bajorans, I have only one thing to say to you. To ask you, really. Never forget this moment. Because I promise you that one day your children and your grandchildren will ask you what it was like the day Lee Nollis returned to Bajor. Yes.
I hope you'll find these quarters satisfactory.
Commander, I just spent 10 years in a Cardassian labor camp. I'm just grateful for a moment's privacy.
Enjoy it while you can. Judging from the crowd on the promenade, a moment may be all you get.
I thought they would have forgotten me by now.
It appears you were wrong.
This morning I was a slave. Tonight, I am a hero.
It must seem a little overwhelming.
I tell you what is overwhelming, Commander. It's knowing that something I have waited for my whole life has finally happened. The Cardassians are gone. We won. Been there recently. What's it like? A free Bajor.
I think you'll be pleased for the most part.
For the most part?
Bajor lacks strong leadership.
So that's what Major Kira meant. On the runabout, she told me that my return would bring stability to Bajor.
She's right. Bajor could use your help, and frankly, so could I. But before you go off saving Bajor, I suppose you could use a good night's sleep.
It sounds like I'm gonna need it.
Six for me, one for you, and six for me, one for you, and six for me. Would you stop looking so glum? Payday is supposed to be a time of joy.
I know, brother, but every week it's the same thing. Six for you and only one for me. It's not fair.
You're right.
I am?
Yes, it's not fair.
It's not?
Absolutely not. One for you, and seven for me. One for you, and seven for me. Is that better?